Hi guys, this is René Molenaar for GNS Threefold, and I want to show you how you can solve the IP version 6 NAT lab. So what we're going to do is I have this network over here. On the left side we have IP version 4, on the right side IP version 6, and I want to make sure we have full reachability here, and the router in the middle can do network address translation between version 4 and version 6. So let's see what we can do here. First of all, let's check a couple of things. So let's see if my own subnet is reachable. Okay, so the IP version 6 subnet seems to be okay. And the IP version 4 also seems to be okay. So what we are going to do is create our translation here. First of all, enable unicast routing. Let's configure a prefix that we are going to use, and I'm using 2001.12 because router platinum and bronze should be reachable as 2001.12, and then the last part is the host address that we have. So what I'm going to do is translate the 4 to 6 translation. This is the IP address of router Platinum, and it should be reachable as this IP address. This is router Bronze, so that's the 4 to 6 configuration. The second one, let's do the 6 to 4. This is the IP address of router Gold, and it should be reachable as 45.4. And this is the IP address of router Silver. Don't forget to enable NAT on the interface. Now, if everything is okay, it should be working. And you can see I'm getting a response here. So if I send a ping to this address from router Gold, you can see router Platinum is receiving this packet. And if we send something to this address, then router Bronze is receiving it. So that's one side, and let's try it the other way around. So you can see that I'm receiving this on router Gold. And if we send it to 45.5, then we should receive it on router Silver. But we're not receiving it. So let's have a look what is going wrong here. My entry looks good to me. So let's see what is wrong here. Seems router silver is causing some trouble. Oh my bad, that's the wrong IP address that I have. Okay, so from router silver I can ping towards the IP version 4 part. Oh, and it seems this is working as well. Okay, so I guess I just have to be a bit patient here. So this is all looking good. And if you want, you can see a debug. Debug IPv6 NAT. And here you can see all the translation that is going on. So that's all we had to do. So this is how you can configure static network address translation between IP version 4 and 6. Thanks for watching, till next time.